guess you are like me and probably have no time, but you shouldn't go out with no breakfast because it's the most important meal. And you shouldn't also not have any smoothies. Most smoothies are just loaded with sugar. They lack fiber, nutrients, and protein that you need every day if you want to stay satisfied and if you want to try to burn fat and just feel happy in general. So let me show you today what I'm gonna do. I wanna start by saying thank you, Thrive Market, because look, thanks to Thrive Market, which is an online type of Costco for very healthy stuff, I have all these great ingredients that we're gonna use today. And then of course, my local Vons store, which allows me to buy organic products at a very reasonable price. It's not that expensive and it's actually cheaper to stay healthy than to have to go to doctors and take medicines like I used to. So let's start by, let me show you how quickly we're gonna do this. We're gonna start by doing this almond milk, which is unsweetened. And the brand I use, I bought it at Vons Market. You can find probably similar in your stores. It's by Organics. The key thing is it has to be unsweetened. You don't want added sugar. And it has to not have carrageenan, which is an additive that has shown to provide digestive issues and potentially even sometimes been linked to cancer. Now, the next thing we're gonna add is this plant-based protein. You can use this, which it's my own brand, it's Flaca Stay Lean. It has all the nutrients you need. It has fiber, plant-based protein, and it definitely has what you need if you want to build a lean body and burn fat. So I'm gonna use one scoop. Then I'm gonna add fiber, additional fiber. This protein powder already has fiber, but I'm gonna add chia seeds. I love chia seeds. They're Mexican, so yes, I like it because I'm also Mexican, but I like it also because they provide very healthy fats, lots of fiber, and it's a great way of healthy energy. Sometimes when I go work out, I just take some chia, either in a pudding or in a drink or something, and it's very light and it allows me to stay energized. Now we're gonna add superfoods. I guess chia seed is also a superfood. Superfoods are high nutrients in very little amounts. Here I have acai powder, which is very popular nowadays because of its high antioxidant levels. So we're gonna add one teaspoon and a half. Now we're gonna add maca powder. Also, it's great for energy, for mood, and also for sexual health. So any of you concerned about that, you can also take that. I'm adding one teaspoon. It also helps balance your hormones, which many people nowadays have problem with, and that will affect your health and the way you feel. We're gonna add my favorite frozen fruits. You can add like up to a cup of frozen berries mixed. Today I'm gonna add just strawberries. Lots of fiber, very antioxidant, and one of the fruits with the lowest sugar impact. You don't want to have highs in sugars because highs in sugars will trigger fat storage. It would also affect your mood and it will affect your energy. And over time, you know, sugar leads to dementia and cancer and many other things. So you don't want to have things that affect your sugar levels. And then last but not least, we're going to add healthy fat. Healthy fat is what you need in order to stay satisfied, but also is the fuel for your brain, and it allows you, this is gonna add a lot of flavor, and also will help you burn fat, in case you're interested. I guess we're all interested always in burning fat. The other thing I like to add, this is optional, is ice. Why? Because I like crunchiness. I like to feel like I'm having an ice cream, and actually I have my shakes like with a teaspoon, so. Now we're gonna do, it took me a little time because I wanted to share with you the details, but you know, when I make it, this is fast. In fact, I always have it prepared already in a little glass containers. I have all the mixes for the week, and I just pour milk, and here's thank you, NutriBullet. I cannot live without my NutriBullet. I take it, I even travel with it. It's not that heavy, and it allows me to make, you know, all types of NutriBlast, which lots of veggies, and of course, my breakfast. This is my go-to breakfast. If you are like me, when you're always on the go, but you will not sacrifice on your health, here's, I got the solution for you. So here we go. Uno, dos. Thank you. it hasn't shaken, well, you go like that. You can do it one more time because I have a lot of ice. And here you have it. And now a perfect way to take it with you, because I'm assuming you're gonna go to work or you're gonna take it to your